In his first year on the Web.com Tour, Luke Guthrie meant business. Winning a back-to-back weeks at the Albertsons Boise Open presented by Kraft and the WMB Golf Classic, Guthrie raced up the money list.
Luke Guthrie just secured his PGA Tour card for 2013.
Got off to a good start, so there's been a lot of highs. It's been a blast ever since I turned and got a couple wins. There was a lot of positives when I first came out. And missed a couple cuts here and there, but just try to learn from it. Just try to make myself a better player each week.
After leading his alma mater to four Big Ten team titles, Guthrie is poised and ready for the next professional level.